humans, dude. I came specifically for you to save THD, but mainly Jay.
Who are you?
I'm a Terminator sent from the future by the most brilliant scientist of all times. Jabez Jr.
What? What do you mean, Jabez Jr.?
Your son. You fucked a lady in a cave. And then she got pregnant.
What?
Oh, yeah. You got pregnant and then you left.
What?
And the boy was born.
What?
And he lived without a father, but was raised by some cave ladies. And it turns out he's a genius. And he fucking built robots like me. And then he was so fucking smart, smarter than Elon Musk. You know what he did? He made a time machine.
Ah, okay.
And he was always like thinking, oh, my daddy died in the desert of the Ding Dong. I want to send back a Terminator to save him. So that's what I am. I'm from 80 years in the future. And I'm here to save you and protect you and also to fuck you.
Well, how old are you?
Wait, what?
How old are you?
No, before that. To fuck you. I mean, to let you fuck me if you want to.
This is a great machine.
Yeah.
So thanks for saving us, and I really want to meet my son.
No.
Can't do it?
What do you mean?
He's not born yet.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, I got the video here. Watch this.
Hey! Hey there! Hey! It's me, Jabez Jr. I'm 80 years old now, but I'm sending you a video message to my father. Hey, Jabez. Wish I could have met you. Never met you. Never threw a ball with you. Never did nothing with you. I have some hidden resentments towards you for not being there, but here's what you... do me this favor. Here's your mission. Go to Washington, D.C. Retrieve the Crystal of Gilgamesh. It's glowing green. The only problem is it's guarded by some KKK soldiers as well as some Nazis. So you're going to have to weave your way through the... Robot knows what to do. You can take that Gilgamesh crystal over to Egypt. Go up over, and there's a tunnel inside. If you take out the 27th brick, the 45th level, you plunge the Gilgamesh crystal right in the obvious spot. It fits right the fuck in there. Reverse the polarity, and sure as shit, you will save the Earth. Good luck. Jabez Jr. over now.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Fuck!
What the? Did you get all that?
Yeah!
Dude, I do not know where to start with that shit. How do we get to Washington, D.C.?
No.
How do we get the Crystal of Gilgamesh?
You're a wizard, Harry.
I will help you. I'm going to make sure that, if you're hungry, I go hunting for you. If you're thirsty, I'll get you some water. If you're feeling horny and you need to come,
what?
I will help you come. I have a robot pussy. I can do everything you need to do. I'm going to be your best friend. I'm going to be in the band. I'm going to be new lead singer of the band.
Great.
I'm going to write little
toys.
It's going to be the next
week. No, we can be
with me. It's going to be the best.
No, we can
be.
You know what?
We're like brothers. We're going to be like three musketeers.
Yeah. No. This is where we part ways.
Well. Before you go,
what?
I got this song. I wrote this evening. I am a robot, naked and alone. From the future to build a new home. Mission accomplished, find the deer, save them from that deep dome, and build a home, make it right, make it nice. Kill all the evil and the Nazis. KKK, kill them all. That's what we must do. I am a robot. I am here alone. Just like a doggy searching for his bone. Everyone sees me, but no one understands the feeling inside. When I
have an empty hand.
No one would put me in their hand. Cause everyone hates a robot, but I am such a good robot. I am not an evil robot, understand. Just a simple robot, hold my hand. And one of these days, I'll be a man.
You gotta always stay like 100 yards away and just like help us from afar, unless we say come over, because
deal.